The smart building is the physical manifestation of the investment that the system, the state, and the community have made in the young people in Southern Maryland. What SMART's going to be able to offer are high demand, high wage career opportunities for students with access to new technologies, building the workforce tomorrow, and affording that in our own backyard with world-class education, world-class researchers, and the opportunity to collaborate with industry and the Department of Defense.
This building is important to the people of Southern Maryland. It represents this region placing a cornerstone for building a new world of transformative and inclusive opportunities for the people in our region.
What's unique about this particular regional higher ed center, USMSM, is that we're going to be blending research and education and opportunities for growth, which I think will be transformative for the students and for the communities that we serve.
The Smart Building is really key to the Aeropark because, as we've known for some time, the key to economic growth is three things: research, education, and investment. The Aeropark is really central to that theme of economic diversification. The now addition of the Smart Building really embodies all three of those pieces all in one building. It brings together the researchers, the educators, and the students that are going to be the workforce of the future. Having that all happen in one place is just magical.
It will house very unique laboratories for research that we don't even have up here at College Park. There's a water tank in that facility that we don't have here at College Park. There's an electromagnetic facility that we don't have. So now it forces our academic talent, as well as government and corporate talent, to show up to this one unique node to do the kind of research to advance the state of the art, number one, but also to hopefully lead to new innovation that will potentially maybe lead to new opportunities and startups in the future. So I see it as a hub for excellence and a hub for our opportunities in the region. And beyond that, it also will be an academic center for the entire region as well.
I decided to pursue my electrical engineering degree at USMSM because it allowed me to stay near my support network, and I think that's really important in gaining all I have as a student. With the opportunities from the Smart Building with the labs and research projects, I see all that applied knowledge being carried forward into my career, and I also see opportunities in furthering my education and going for my master's or possibly further.
One of my goals here at the center is to be able to create flexible learning opportunities for students where we can offer high flex and hybrid models with really high-end technologies and give people access to the education that they need close to home.
So the research function that will happen inside of the Smart Building and the Matrix Lab specifically, mainly centered around autonomous technologies, unmanned systems, artificial intelligence, machine learning. Those are really key to our future because those are the central building blocks of where we go with technology in the future.
What excites me the most about the Smart Building and the opportunities with the research in the labs is taking all my classroom knowledge and transferring it into something physical, which I think every engineering student really wants to do.